Welcome in this new video tutorial. This time I want to show you to share this application is called Bala Book. There's a totally freeware reader, voice reader, and you can export also the text in various format. You can save in MP3 or in WAV. The text that you paste in this editor, but moreover, if you have a Kindle abonnement, you notice that you can have some problem to read. You can read only the book with the Kindle. This time I bought the books. If I want to read every text simply, I select the text that I want and I press copy. And I paste here in my editor all the text, and I can read everything as I like. Let's try now, for example.
Quando sono cresciuto, sono andato a scuola e ho fatto scrupolosamente.
Okay, this is a wonderful program, and you can just you read your books bought with Kindle. You can pass every test, you don't have any limit, and you can choose, of course, the voice here. You can choose every voice you need. You can download the Shopify voices or the Microsoft Speech platform, and you can just increase the speedness and like this. I think this application is much good, and all languages are supported. Just you can go in the Microsoft site and search for Microsoft Speech Platform, and you can download everything you need. You can just, as I said to you before, you can increase the text, and logically, here we
Quando sono cresciuto, sono andato a scuola e ho fatto scrupolosamente tutti, o quasi, i compiti che mi sono stati assegnati.
You can see that you can change the tone and the volume. I think this feature is very nice because if you don't have time as me because you work all day, probably you like to read many books in less time possible. So this application is called Bala Bulk. It's totally freeware, and I think is a good way to read your Kindle books. Just copy the text and paste in this editor and press the icon play. Thanks for watching and subscribe the channel.